I was just bringing my feeder in and a bloody pike has just took my fjuka bait as I was coming along. It attacked. I went to lift out of the water, it jumped right out at it and I've hooked him in the lip. In what I was after. Well, I go to the foot of my stairs. I can see his lip hooked, so hopefully it won't break my line. Got him. I don't know. Yeah, just hooked on the side of his jaw. Look at that. Look, isn't that marvellous, eh?